Hillary warns Republicans aid cuts would affect critical U.S. missions in Pakistan, Afghanistan and Iraq. PDP disowns party spokesperson's remarks on Raymond Davis. Faratullah Babu says her opinion is not party policy. Law minister slams Rahat's arrest, takes swipe at proponents of Aman Piyash. Pakistan to play a warm-up match against Bangladesh today in first major test of its abilities. And just one day after the BAFTAs, the beautiful people back out on the red carpet in London, this time for the Elle Style Awards.